If you're using Adobe Creative Cloud applications like Premiere, After Effects, Photoshop, or any of the others, it can sometimes be annoying or inconvenient when these apps update automatically. If you don't want that happening, keep watching and I'll show you how to stop Adobe Creative Cloud auto updates. No matter if you're on Mac or PC, start by launching the Adobe Creative Cloud app. When it opens, there'll be a list of apps that were recently updated. And right away, I can see that Photoshop and Illustrator was just auto-updated on my computer. But here's how to stop the auto-updates on all the Adobe apps. To start, click on the round profile icon at the top right of the window. Then click on Preferences. In the next window, I can see that every Adobe application I have installed is set to auto-update. To stop auto-updates on all of them, click the auto-update toggle button at the top and set it to off. Then click Done, and now you can manually update any Adobe Creative Cloud app when it's convenient for you. Perfect. Or you can just set one or some of them to auto-update automatically. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.